He should have been a comedian, not a surgeon.
This is Rob, he's 35 years old. Approximately an hour ago, he's been reversed into by a forklift truck and been pinned against the wall. He's got an almost complete amputation at the right knee with just skin and muscle intact.
An operating theatre has already been prepared, and surgeons have begun assessing whether they can save Rob's lower leg. Within an hour of arriving in hospital, lorry driver Rob was on an operating table.
They did a full body scan and a head scan, which seemed to be okay. So it was just the leg that they had to sort out.
But after 6 hours of surgery, doctors were forced to amputate his leg, crushed by a forklift truck.
There was one surgeon, he come up to me and he said he'll try his best to save my leg. So I told him he was